That's Frankenstein.
I beg your pardon?
My name is pronounced Frankenstein.
But aren't you the grandson of the famous Dr. Victor Frankenstein, who went into graveyard, dug up freshly buried corpses, and transformed dead components into...
Yes! Yes!
Graveyards, dug up freshly buried corpses, and transformed dead components into...
Yes! Yes! Yes!
We all know what...
what he did, but I'd rather be remembered for my own small contributions to science.